Welcome to Wednesday, my friends. I'm glad you're here with me today. Today's an exciting day because we're learning about a special type of instrument called a stringed instrument. I bet you can understand what that means because stringed instruments are played by plucking or stroking against a string. So some examples of that would be a guitar, a ukulele, a violin, a banjo, and we're gonna see some great examples of that today.
I hope you like this video. We're going to play a violin. Some of you won't know how to play this, so I'm going to show you.
Go ahead, Bryn.
And some of you will know how to play this, so I'm going to show you for fun.
So Bryn has the bow that she's holding going back and forth. Go ahead, Bryn. And that's how it makes the noise. When they rub the strings, it makes that noise. Good job. All right, Bryn, what's your next one with strings?
You play with rock and roll. It's kind of a ukulele. Some of you will see this, one of these on movies.
Okay, now you don't use a bow with this one. How do you make it do it? You strum it. Show them.
You know, like your hands doing this and it holds your fingers. You can use a pick or a penny. We can find a pick.
A pick is a triangle shape, but it's plastic, and you use it to pluck the string. Show them how you do it with your fingers. Good job, Bryn. Say bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Okay, I'm here with Sammy, and we have two musical instruments. We have a guitar. Which one's the guitar, Sammy? Good. And a banjo. Which one's the banjo? Now, guitars and banjos have different numbers of strings. A guitar always has six strings. And a banjo...
Like this.
Yeah. A banjo has five. So you can count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Six,
and on this one,
six.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So Sammy's going to strum each of these instruments, these string instruments, and then we can see how they sound differently. Okay, play the guitar for us, baby. Good. Now the banjo. Good. Can you see how Sammy uses his thumb to pluck? Sammy, can you say pluck?
Pluck.
Look at me, baby. Can you say strum?
Strum.
Yeah, that's when you use your hands to play. Do it for us one more time. Do the guitar. And the banjo. Yay! Good job! The printable that I sent your parents. Now you can either print this out white and paint it, or I printed it out and then copied it onto some colored paper because it was a little bit thicker and I wanted to have a little bit more color. So first we're going to watercolor paint, and then the next thing that you are going to need after this is some yarn and some stickers and some glue. So go ahead and grab those supplies and come right back. Okay, so now I have all my supplies for painting with me. I have water, I have my watercolor palette. Remember that when we do our watercolors, we don't go crazy with these. Okay, with watercolors, we dip and paint and dip and paint. Today I want you to paint these a very particular way. We are gonna be painting in stripes. So I want you to do straight lines, because straight lines are gonna help us write letters. Okay, so remember, we're painting straight lines. I dip in the water and then I paint. Ooh, that is a great bright straight line. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna take a minute to let this dry. I know you probably don't have a dry rack, but put it up someplace. Make sure you clean up your paint after you, and then as soon as this is dry, we'll put it together. Okay, so now my pieces are dry enough to work with. You can do this with tape, you can do this with sticky glue, you can do it with wet glue. I decided to use two-sided tape because that's what I had handy. So I'm gonna stick my two-sided tape on the back of this. Now this is the hollow part of the sort of base of the guitar. So this goes centered right in the middle of the bottom half, okay? And then the top half of the guitar, we're gonna put up higher. Okay, here we go, we're sticking on this part. Okay, now this can't be, doesn't that look fun? This can't be a stringed instrument unless it has strings. So let's attach those strings. Again, I did this with two-sided tape, but you can do it with glue, or I was even thinking, hi baby, you wanna go with me? Make a guitar?
Yeah.
You know what this is?
Yeah.
A guitar, say guitar.
Guitar.
Bling, bling, bling. Okay, now I finished my guitar. I can strum it. I can play it. I hope you had fun making a guitar with me. Next time you hear music, listen to see if there's a guitar. And we'll see you guys again tomorrow. Bye!